down there because the sunset's gone. Sunset coming. Dave Barber's going to do some, we're going to do what Jimmy Buffett said here, and we lost Jimmy about 2 months ago, and I figure it's a good time to do a Jimmy Buffett tribute. I did one earlier, a month ago or so, and it's right a little bit after 6 here, but it's 5 o'clock mountain time right now where my daughter lives. It's got to be 5 o'clock somewhere. I heard someone said over here. You know, I was here a couple weeks ago, and I was introducing this song, and it's the only song that Jimmy Buffett actually got a Grammy on. He only had one line in it. It's actually a Alan Jackson song. Sun is high, that old clock is moving slow. So am I. Workday passes like molasses in a winter time. But it's July, I'm getting paid by the hour, older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I love to call him something, I think I'll just call it a day. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. 5 o'clock here, Shaggy Joe. And this lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning, I know there'll be hell today, but that's all right. I ain't had a day on in over a year. My Key West vacation gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just held the wind. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. I could pay off my tab and pull myself in the cab, be back to work before 2. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Jimmy Buffett do? I think he's singing with his Alabama accent like this. Let's see if I can do it. He goes, pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. Make it out, it's only 12:30, but I don't care. But I don't care, it's 5 o'clock somewhere. 5 o'clock and passing.
Jackson. Everybody likes that one. Now, one of my most favorite Jimmy Buffett songs is The Pirate Looks at 40. And this is actually a song about his friend Phil Clark, who passed away several years back. And Phil Clark was a bartender over at the Chart Room over in Key West. And the Chart Room is over there in the Pier House Hotel. Kind of a funky little place. You can get free peanuts and free hot dogs in there if you go down there. Nobody knows about it, but that was one of Jimmy's first spots. And the bartender there, Phil Clark, was a fisherman. He had a boat, but he would also smuggle in a little grass every now and then. And he was turning 40 at the time, and Jimmy was in his mid-20s. And he said, man, he goes, you know, you're kind of a modern-day pirate. And he goes, yeah, I'm a pirate looking at 40. And of course, that's how that song came to be. We'll just play it then. Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. I wanted to sail upon your waters. I was 3 feet tall. You seen it all. Oh, you seen it all. Watch the men who rode you switch from sails to steam, and in your belly you can hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream. Oh, most of them. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate, arriving too late. Oh, I'm arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling. I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. Never meant to last. Never meant to last. Now I have been drunk now for over 2 weeks. I passed out and I rallied and I sprung a few leaks. But I gotta stop wishing, I gotta go fishing. I'm down to rock bottom again. Just a few friends. Just a few friends. I live with several wives, and though I ran them away, they come back one day. They still could manage a smile, 'cause it just takes a while. Oh, it just takes a while. But the Mother Ocean, after all these years, my occupation, no hazard being. My occupation just round around. I feel like I'm drowned. And I won't wear brown. like I'm a drought. I think I'll hit my quantum town. Jimmy right over the top early on. He had a couple albums in Nashville that sold 432 records. That was it. but he did meet his friend Jerry Jeff Walker, and he said, "Come on down to Key West." And they went early 70s. They went down there, and that's where he met his wife Jane, and he started get a little bit of success. And he was in Los Angeles, and he was missing Jane. He had just met her in Key West, and his next gig was to be in San Francisco, so he wrote this song for her, actually. Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I've got my hush puppies on, I guess it never was bad. Glitter, rock and roll, and honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so, but come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in around LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Yes, it's been quite a summer, rented cars and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation, something you tried to explain. And darling, I love you so, that's the reason I just let you go. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey, you're that much a part of me now. Remember that night in Montana, we said there'd be no room for doubt. I hope you're enjoying the scenery, I know it's pretty up there. We can go hiking on Tuesday, with you I'd walk anywhere. California has warmed me quite bad, glad to be back here at Shaggy's again. Oh, come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent 4 lonely days in the brown LA, and I just want you back by my side. I spent 4 lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. Oh, Jimmy Buffett, 74. So what did Jimmy do as soon as he got the proceeds? He went himself, bought himself a sailboat. He was already down that. He called it the Euphoria number one, which means it was number two that came on later. And of course, you know, the name of his band was called the Coral Reefer Band, Euphoria. Yeah, that all makes sense. Yeah. But anyway, he was on He was on the David Letterman several years after that song came out. And he wound up talking to David Letterman, doing a little interview, and the first thing David says, "Are you still living on that sailboat?" And Jimmy says, no. He goes, "I got a smaller boat and a house up on a hill." And David Letterman goes, is that the title of your next song, your next hit, a smaller boat and a house on a hill?" He goes, no. So also, I hit the pause button on my YouTube, you know, because I'm on YouTube. And I Google it. Nope, nobody wrote that song, so guess who wrote it? Yours truly, right? It's a retirement song. So anyway, a smaller boat and a house up on the hill. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, overlooking deep blue sea. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, one with a warm breeze and no chill. The days keep rolling by like the waves that kiss the shore, and this old pirate has had enough. Now it's time to do what you want to do. You worked for 40 years, now it's time for you. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, overlooking the deep blue sea. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, one with a warm breeze and no chill. The kids both married now, the youngest with a son, a new first mate for this old grandpa on the run. A small boat and a pair of oars, sunset salutes tonight. This old man's waiting for the morning's light. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, overlooking deep blue sea. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, one with a warm breeze and no chill. Scaling back this old fish, these are important to me. A small boat, a house on a hill, and a view of the sea. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, overlooking deep blue sea. I need a smaller boat and a house up on a hill, one with a warm breeze and no chill. One with a warm breeze and no chill. Small boat and a house up on a hill. That's an original. They brought it. So I lied. This is not a completely Jimmy Buffett set, but that was inspired by Jimmy on the Tonight Show. Not Tonight Show. David Letterman Show. Wrong one. All right. Now, so we're going to get back to the. Oh, my beard's going crazy over here. We're going back to Key West again. And Jimmy Buffett, like I talked a little earlier about the Pirate Looks at 40, Jimmy Buffett used to hang out at the Chart Room, used to play for a beer there, and I guess they give him a few in chips. And at the Chart Room, it's at the end of Duval, right just a block away from Caroline Street. Now, Caroline Street it intersects Duval, which is the kind of the bourbon street of Key West, if you haven't been down there. And you know, Key West is just like New Orleans. You see a lot of crazy things going on, crazy people. Last time I was there, was a man talking to a tree. But anyway, so Jimmy wrote this song, and it's really a figment of his imagination, but it's just a culmination of different things. And it's called, There's a Woman Going Crazy on Caroline Street. Claimed in a loud voice to be a dancer, but I don't think she's cut her rug in years.
She listens to a jukebox for her answer. Slowly guzzles 25 cent beers. That was a long time ago. She talks about the men she knows in them songs. She's seen them in her dreams and out on the street. She slides her dapper legs from beneath the table as if to reveal some kind of treat. There's a woman going crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does meet. Said if you'll be gentle, if you'll be sweet, I'll show you my place on Caroline Street. Her lover left her stranded in Jamaica, and just right now she can't recall her name. Perceiving she's the center of attention, and all the lurking eyes, you know they all look the same. The weather has got the shrimpers in a frenzy. They're horny and they don't need a good excuse. Someone yells and things just start erupting. In a flash, all hell has broken loose. There's a woman going crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does meet. Saying if you'll be gentle, if you'll be sweet, I'll show you my place on Caroline Street. When I woke up, I looked around the barroom. She was gone and I was black and blue. So be careful when you go to swing your partner. Someone might just take a swing at you. There's a woman going crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does me. Saying if you'll be sweet, I'll show you my place on Caroline Street. There's a woman going crazy on Caroline Street, stopping every man that she does me. Saying if you'll be gentle, if you'll be sweet, I'll show you my place on Caroline Street.
And the reason there was a fight in that song, and I just was listening to a Jimmy Buffett video, is the girl they were hitting on was not a girl, it was a man. It's a true story. And that was at the Chart Room, by the way. So. Anybody have a margarita?
Nibble on sponge cake, or watching the sun bake. All those parrot heads covered with oil. I'm strumming my six string on Shaggy's porch swing. Smell the shrimp there beginning to boil. Bubble, 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 bubble. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a Walmart to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. I don't know the reason I stayed here all season, but nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. It's a real beauty,
a past Christian cutie. I got two of them. How we got here, you know, I just don't have a clue.
Wasted away again, a margarita bill. Searching for my lost shaker of salt.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Now I think, you know, it just might be my fault. Now here's a verse that nobody knows unless you go to a Jimmy Buffett concert, which you can't go to anymore. But if you did, you'd hear this. Old men in tank tops, they're cruising the gift shops, checking out Chiquitas down by the shore. They dream about weight loss, wish they could be their own boss. Though 3-day vacations can be such a bore. I blew out my flip-flop, I stepped on a pop-top, I cut my heel and had a cruise on back home. There's booze in the blender, soon it will render that frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Wasted away again in margarita. Searching for my lost shaker of salt.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I'm it's my own damn fault.
Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, and I don't. It's my own damn fault.
All right, Jimmy Buffett. A little story on that. He was over doing the Austin City Limits. Over there with Jerry Jeff Walker, and that was Jerry Jeff's big place, was Austin. And he had left Key West, Jimmy left Key West, went to Austin, did a gig, and he went out to a Mexican restaurant, probably with Jerry Jeff, had a few too many margaritas, woke up the next morning to get on his airplane, and he started writing this song. He goes, man, you know, he must have went to Margaritaville that night, had a few too many margaritas, so he wrote half the song, got in his car once he landed, drove all the way down to the 7 Mile Bridge, and there was a wreck on the bridge. So he sat on the curb and finished the second half of the song. And that's how Margaritaville came. He said all together, he probably spent about 6 minutes on the song and made $1 billion on it when he passed. So, all right, I'm going to lie again. It's not full Jimmy Buffett music. This is another one I wrote. I wrote this one several years ago when I was a lot younger. And kind of what I'm doing tonight, so I won't even introduce it. I'll just play it for you guys. Another Jimmy Buffett inspired. I listen to Margaritaville every night and day. I play my guitar looking out at the St. Louis Bay, watching everyone wearing flip-flops, bikinis and tank tops, while I'm playing this guitar when I'm 59. Yes, I'm playing Jimmy Buffett songs when I'm 59. Singing coastal songs that always seem to rhyme. Singing songs and ballads on the white beach. A Coca-Rona is within my reach. Just to play Jimmy Buffett when I'm 59. Looking for that next gig can be such a chore. That new restaurant has an ocean view and a nice dance floor.
They pay me to play some Buffett tunes in the early evening or the afternoon when I'm playing this guitar when I'm 59. Yes, I'm a playing Jimmy Buffett songs when I'm 59. Singing coastal songs that always seem to rhyme. Singing songs and ballads on the Gulf Coast restaurant gigs for some free pot roast. I'm just a playing Jimmy Buffett songs when I'm 59. Summertime's the best time of the year. We're strolling on the beach, passing that fisherman's pier. I can smell the sunscreen lotion while I stare at the ocean, while I'm playing this guitar when I'm 59. I just learned that Zac Brown Island song. It's not Jimmy Buffett, you know, but it's the one you can sing along. You're faded at the tiki bar tonight, drinking Bacardi Rum until daylight, while I'm playing this guitar when I'm 59. Yes, I'm a playing Jimmy Buffett songs when I'm 59. Singing coastal songs that always seem to rhyme. Singing songs and ballads at the Tiki Bar, 59 years old, I'm still playing this guitar. I'm a playing Jimmy Buffett song when I'm 59, 59, 59, 64. That's 5 years I wrote that now. Wow. I might be doing that when I'm 69. Isn't that long from that? Let's do another. This is a brand new Jimmy Buffett song. This came out about 2 weeks after he passed away. And this particular is about, Jimmy Buffett always liked dogs. He had two dogs when he passed. He always had a dog. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Yeah. Thank you so much. You guys have a nice night. So this is called Like My Dog. She never tells me that she's sick of this house. She never says, why don't you get off that couch? She don't cost me nothing when she wants to go out. I want you to love me like my dog. She never says I need a new attitude. Her and your sister ain't always in a feud. When I leave the seat up, she don't think it's rude. I want you to love me like my dog does, baby. When I come home, I want you to just go crazy. She never looks at me like she might hate me. I want you to love me like my dog. She never acts like she don't care for my friends. She never asks me where the hell have you been. She don't play dead anytime I walk in. I want you to love me like my dog does, honey. She never says, I wish you made more money. She always thinks, pull my fingers funny. I want you to love me like my dog. She don't get mad at me and throw a major fit, 'cause I said her sister was a bitch. I want you to love me like my dog does, baby. When I come home, I want you to just go crazy. She never looks at me like she might hate me. I want you to love me like my dog. Why don't you love me like my dog does, baby?
That was pretty good, eh?
Sound like a real dog.
Right?
You know, Jimmy Buffett, he loved being down in the Caribbean on the Euphoria, number one sailboat. And but he did take a trip to Tahiti, and he went to this one particular harbor. And if you ever went to Jimmy Buffett show, he would right, he would introduce you. He said, "Man, put on your coconut bras and your grass skirts." In my younger days, I was so bad. Laughing about all the fun we had. I seen enough to see the world spin. Mixing different ocean meeting cousins. Listen to the drummers and the night sound. Listen to the singers make the world go round. Yada, te natura, me oroha, te one. Yada, te natura. Lakes below the mountain flow into the sea like the oil supplied to a canvas. Oh, how they permeate. But there's this one particular harbor, well sheltered from the wind, where the children play on that shore each day, and all are safe within. That most mysterious calm harbor, so far and yet so near. I can see the day when my hair is full and gray and finally disappear. Not yet. Yada,
te natura, meo roja, te one. Yara, te natura, meo roja, te one. Yara, te natura, meo roja, te one. Yara, te natura, meo roja, te one.
Migration. He did this one on his 8-1-A album. And while I was down there, you know, it was a different time back those days, early 70s. And there's a migration of people going down to the Keys in Florida, mostly retirees. And they'd all kind of wind up down there at Key West, you know.
It's like a
fan
over
here. Yeah. Y'all have a good
enjoy your weekend.
We will.
I'll see you.
So I'm telling you, after the, we'll see you after Thanksgiving. So it's called Migration. Looking back, thank you, background, trying to figure out how I ever got here. Some things are still a mystery to me, others seem so clear. I'm just a living in the sunshine, stay contented most of the time. Yeah, listen to Murphy, Walker, and Willie sing me their Texas rhyme. Now, most of the people who retire at Florida or wrinkled and they lean on a crutch. Mobile homes are smaller than my keys. I hate those bastards so much. I wish a summer squall would blow them all the way up to fantasy land. Cause they're ugly and square, they don't belong here. They look a lot better at a theater. Yeah, that's why it's still a mystery to me why some people live like they do. So many nice things happen out there, never even seen the clues. Whoa, we're doing fine, we can travel and rhyme, know we've been doing our part. I got a Caribbean soul, I can barely control it, Texas hit it here in my heart. Well now, I might have been the merchant marines if I hadn't learned how to sing. On top of that, I got married too early, and it cost me much more than a ring. But now those crazy days are over, you gotta learn from the wrong things you've done. I came off the rebound, started looking around, I figured out it's time to have a little fun. Yeah, that's why it's still a mystery to me why some people live like they do. So many nice things happen out there, never even seen the clues. Whoa, we're doing fine, we can travel and run, know we've been doing our part. I got a Caribbean soul, I can barely control Texas, it is here about. Well now, if I ever live to be an old man, I'm gonna sail down to Martin Lee. I'm gonna buy me a sweat-stained Bogart suit and an African parakeet. And then I'll set them on my shoulders and open up my trusty old mind. I'm gonna teach them how to cuss, teach them how to fuss, pull a cork out of a bottle of wine. Yeah, that's why it's still a mystery to me why some people live like they do. So many nice things happen out there, never even seen the clues. Whoa, we're doing fine, we can travel and run, know we've been doing our part. I've got a Caribbean soul I can barely control. Texas hit it here in my heart. I got a Caribbean soul I can barely control, and Texas hit it here in my heart. Whoa. Jimmy Buffett song right there. I want a little more familiar to everybody. If you have one of those Shaggy's cheeseburgers here, it's really a cheeseburger in paradise. If you didn't get one, go get one now. Habits. I made it nearly 70 days, losing weight without speed, eating sunflower seeds, drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up red. Not I have these wonderful dreams, some kind of sensuous treat, not zucchini, fettuccine or bulgur wheat, but a big warm bun and a huge hunk of meat. Cheeseburger is paradise, heaven on earth with an onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise, I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. Yes, I heard about the old time sailor men. They eat the same thing again and again. Warm beer and bread could raise the dead. Hell, it reminds me of the menu at the Holiday Inn. Times change, sailors these days. When I'm in port, I get what I need. Not Havanas or bananas or daiquiris, but that American creation, which I feed. Cheeseburger is paradise. Medium rare with mustard be nice. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. With the lettuce and tomato, Heinz 57 and French fried potatoes, big kosher pickle and a cold draft beer. Good God Almighty, which way do I steer for a cheeseburger in paradise? Making the best of every virtue and vice, worth every damn bit of sacrifice to be a cheeseburger in paradise. To be a cheeseburger in paradise. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. Oh, I like mine with the lettuce and tomato, Heinz 57, French fried potato, a big kosher pickle and a cold draft beer. Good God Almighty, which way do I steer for a cheeseburger in paradise? Medium rare with mustard be nice. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. Jimmy Buffett would always, he had a song that he wrote called Fence. You could just feel that shark coming. She came down from Cincinnati. It took her 3 days on a train. Looking for some peace and quiet, hope to see the sun again. Now she lives down by the ocean. She's taking care to look for sharks. They hang out in that local bar. They feed right after dark.
Can't you feel I'm circling, honey? Can't you feel I'm swimming around? You got fins to the left, fins to the right. You're the only bait in town. Whoa. And she's saving up all her money, was to head south of Maine. Maybe roam the sand with this rock and roll band, somewhere down by the right way. But the money's all good in the season, helps to lighten up her love. Boys keep her high as the months go by, she's getting postcards from the road. Can't you feel them closing in, honey? Can't you feel them schooling around? You got fins to the left, fins to the right. You're the only girl in town. And sailed off to Antigua. It took her 3 days on that boat, looking for some peace and quiet, maybe keep her dreams afloat. Now she feels like Aramora, cause the school's close at hand. Just behind the reef are those big white teeth of the sharks that swim on land. Can't you feel them circling, honey? Can't you feel them schooling around? You got fins to the left, fins to the right, you're the only bait in town. You got fins to the left, fins to the right, you're the only girl in town.
Alright, little fins there. Next little song, Jimmy Buffett. He thought this was going to be the hit. It wound up being Margaritaville. And that's the one he wanted, was Changes in Latitude. He took, they told his producers, listen up, Changes in Latitude is the one that needs to go. His producers said, no, we like that Margaritaville better. So that's, they went out because they were paying for it. But anyway, here's Changes in Latitude. Took off for a week and last month to try to recall a whole year. All the faces and all the places, wondering where all disappeared. And I didn't quarrel the question too long. I was hungry, went out for a bite. I ran into a chum with a bottle of rum, wound up drinking all night. It's those changes in latitude, changes in attitude. Nothing remains quite the same. With all of our running and all of our cunning, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. Reading departure signs in some big airport reminds me of places I've visions of good times brought so much pleasure, make me wanna go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow just fall. Good times of riches, son of a bitch, seem more than I can recall. It's these changes in latitude, changes in attitude, nothing remains quite the same. With all the islands in all of our highlands, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. I think about Paris when I'm high on red wine. I wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights I just dream of the ocean. I wish I was sailing again.
yesterday's over my shoulder, so I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting in front of me. I know that I just can't go on with these changes in latitude, changes in attitude. Nothing remains quite the same. With all of my running and all of my cunning, I couldn't laugh, I would just go insane. We couldn't laugh, we would just go insane. We were all crazy, we would go insane.
About a man that Jimmy Buffett met up in Chicago. He was playing a club up there, and there was the cleaning man. He was 86 years old. He only had one eye and one arm. I don't know how he mopped. That was probably pretty cool. And anyway, he said he was in the Spanish-American War, and Jimmy got a lot of stories from that man from up in Chicago. You know, everybody thinks he's got all his ideas from Key West, but this one came from Chicago. Call He Went to Paris. He went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. He was impressive, young and aggressive, saving the world on his own. But warm summer breezes, French wines and cheeses, he put his ambition at bay. Summers and winters, oh, they scattered like splinters, and 4 or 5 years slipped away. He went to England and he played the piano and he married an actress named Kim. They had a good life and she was a good wife and bore him a young son named Jim. And all of the answers to all of his questions he locked in his attic one day. He liked quiet, clean country living, and 20 more years slipped away. Took his baby, and the bombs killed his lady, and he left him with only one eye. His body was battered, and his whole world was shattered, and all he could do was just cry. And while the tears were falling, and he was recalling the answers he never found. He hopped on a freighter and he skidded the ocean, left England without a sound. Now he lives on the islands and he fishes those pilots, and he drinks his Green Label each day. He's writing his memoirs while losing his hearing, but he don't care what most people say. Through those 86 years of perpetual motion, if he likes you, just smile and he'll say. Give me some of its magic and some of its tragic, but I had a good life all the way. Yes, and he went to Paris looking for answers to questions that bothered him so. Went to Paris. That's 1973, Jimmy Buffett. Well, Jimmy liked going to those islands. Especially those volcanic islands. I don't know where I'm gonna go with the volcano blood. Take it. Volcano. Boy, it sounds like the wind on my microphone. It sounds like a volcano. I'm Dave Barber, a coastal gentleman. Another song that Jimmy will play at some of his concerts is written by Mac McAnally. And I'll attempt to do it here. This is kind of my job now, is playing music. I'm a geologist by trade. I'm newly retired. In the middle of late last night, I was sitting on a curb. Didn't know what about, was feeling quite disturbed. Street sweeper came whispered by, he was bouncing every step. Seemed strange how good he felt, so I asked him why he swept. Said it's my job to be cleaning up this mess, and that's enough reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the rest, and that makes the day for me. Got an uncle who owns a bank, he's a self-made millionaire. Never had anyone to love, never no one to care. He always been kind of sad to me, so I asked him why that was. He told me it's because in my contract there's this clause. Says it's my job to be worried after death, and that's the thing people respect in me. It's a job, without it I'd be less than what I'd expect from me. I've been lazy most all my life, writing songs and sleeping late. Any manual labor I've done, surely by mistake. The street sweepers can smile and I got no right to feel upset. But sometimes I don't forget, till the lights go on, stage is set. Song hits home and you feel as wet. It's my job to be different than the rest, and that's enough reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the best, and that's a rough break for me. It's my job to be cleaning up this mess, and that's enough reason to go for me. It's my job to be better than the best, and that makes the day for me. Came out in 78, and it came out right after Margaritaville. Jimmy's grandfather was a sailor. Jimmy was not. Well, he was a sailor just on his sailboat, but it's about his grandfather. As the son of a son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure, expanding their view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have talked up many a mile with dozens of crooks, of heroes and crooks, and I learned much from both of their sides. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, blew the last tone, one step ahead of the jailer. Now away in the near future, southeast of this order, well, you can shake the hand of the mango man as he greets you at the border. And the lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of the spices, salt for your meat, and that cinnamon sweet, and the rum for all your good vices. We're gonna haul the sheet in as we ride in the wind, tied up our father's harness before us. Hear the bells ring as the tide rigging sings, it's the son of a gun and the chorus, that's right. So where it all ends, I can't fathom, my friends. If I knew, I might toss out my anchor. So I'll cruise along, always searching for songs, not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker. I'm just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, blew the last tone, one step ahead of the jailer. I'm just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. The seas in my veins and my tradition remains. I'm glad I don't live in a trailer. Son of a sailor. Thank you. Another little song here. This is, it has a little Pensacola in it. He liked ragtime. Jimmy Buffett loved his ragtime. You know, he did pencil thin mustache. And this was one he plays every now and then, or he used to play every now and then in concert, called Frank and Lola. And it's actually it's not a true story. I heard an interview him talking about this song. And it's just about a couple who fell in love in Pensacola. And their names were Frank and Lola. Lola loves Frank. Frank loves Lola on the second honeymoon in Pensacola. Trying to find a little privacy. Only there'd be too much screaming, fussing and fighting. The doggies were yelling and the children were biting. Frank and Lola trying to get together again. So he took her to this movie called Body Heat. She said the genie meant so much, but the sex was neat. Oh my, Frank, he worked better than that. Before our side, Frank, you told Lola, honey, can't you see? That'll jumpstart you if you stick with me. Frank and Lola try to get together again. So they strolled along the highway, walked along the beach. They knocked the Federal bars, they served a dozen each. Bought a bunch of popcorn from the fat man at the dock. Baby, turn back the pages, oh, turn round the clock. Lola told Frank, Tommy, put it to the test. After Frankie told Lola, she's still the best.
They fell asleep in the sand underneath the Florida moon. In June, Lower County rainbows, Frankie counted sheep, till they almost got run over by the lifeguards. Frank and Lola try to get together again. I said, go, Frank, go. Lola, lo. Go, Frank, go.
They stopped at several raw bars, they slurped a dozen each. Bought a bunch of popcorn from the fat man at the dock. Baby, turn back the pages, oh, turn around the clock. Lola loves Frank, Frankie loves Lola. On the second mind moon on Pensacola,
try and find the little private. Try and find the little private. Try and find a little privacy. I said, go, Frank, go. I said, low, low. I said, go, Mango.
Jimmy Buffett song, it's an old one that he wrote this when he was in Austin. A little waltz type of song. It was late in the evening, just a few of us picking. The lady, she played so easy and fine. And the chorus that she strung was so tastefully clever. They planted this song in my mind. 'Cause there's something so feminine about a mandolin. The way that they feel, the way that they read. Did you see slender fingers moving so quickly? Made this boy to sing. I have a daughter, I'll teach her to sing and play her my song. And I'll tell her some stories I can barely remember and hope that she will sing along. Maybe one day she'll take a fancy to picking. 'Cause when that bug bites you, you live with the stream. And if she could just strum a few simple measures, she could make some young man sing. 'Cause there's something so feminine about a man, the way that they feel, the way that they ring. And that evening in the pasture, somewhere near Austin, that mandolin made me sing. Her mandolin made me songs that he ever wrote and performed. But he didn't do it that often in concert. I heard it a couple of times. And it's a story about a poet who became popular after he died. And he left all his fortune to his dog. Kind of similar. Jimmy Buffett just passed away, but he did leave his fortune to his two dogs and his wife and his kids. I once knew a poet, lived before his time, and he and his dark spooner would listen as he rhymed. Words to make you happy and words to make you cry. And then one day the poet suddenly didn't die, but he left behind a closet filled with verse and rhyme. And through some strange transaction, one was printed in the Times. Everybody's searching the king of underground. Well, they found him down in Florida with a tombstone full of crowns. Everybody knows a line from his book that cost $4.99. I wonder if he knows he's doing quite this fine. 'Cause books are all bestsellers, and his poems were turned to song. Had his brother on a talk show, though they never got a. Now he's called immortal, yes, he's even taught in school. Well, they say he used his talents, a most proficient tool. But he left all of his royalty to Spooner. Old on steak and bacon in a doghouse 10 feet round. And everybody wonders, did he really lose his mind? No, he was just a poet. Take a little break and be right back in 15.